That's my staircase for him. You know, we'll see. I think Roosevelt, I'll let first see how they play with everybody back.
Football game between the Alcester Hudson Cubs and your Gerritsen Blue Dragons. This evening's game is being conducted under the guidance of the South Dakota High School Activities Association and under the supervision of licensed officials. Remember, you do not have to be an athlete to be a good sport. Now we're going to start with our starting lineups. Before moving on that, we're going to go with our cheerleaders. First, from Alcester Hudson, Summer Carlson, Sydney Kaiser, Ava Kingma, Michaela Kingma, Lauren Meyer, Paxton Moeller, Anna Oberg, and Ayana Schissel. Cheerleaders for the Blue Dragons, Nora Bonte, Alexis Christensen, Addison Hove, Ava Nordstrom, Brooklyn Jacobson, Brooklyn Trudeau, and Madison Waltman. Cheer coach Liz Etram. Now for the starting lineups. First for the Alcester Hudson Cubs. Starting at a wide receiver, senior number 5, William Holloway. And another wide receiver, sophomore, number 11, senior, Matea Kleinhans. Third at wide receiver, number 18, junior, Ethan Bobel. Third at running back, number 20, junior, Evan Brown. Starting at another running back, number 21, sophomore, Darren Dykstra. Starting the offensive line, number 30, senior, Jensen Christensen. Starting at running back, number 45, junior, Jose Topete Lopez. Starting at offensive line, number 56, senior, Aiden Cole. And another offensive lineman, number 60, senior, Dominic Van Egdom. Assistant coaches for Alcester Hudson are Grant Johnson, Mitch Johnson, Nathan Johnson, Joe Miller, and Randy Wolf. Head coach, Brian Hake. Now, the offensive starting lineup for the Gerritsen Blue Dragons. Starting at running back, freshman number 2, Colin Olson. Starting at tight end, senior number 7, Tyler Edmondson. And another running back, number 11, junior, Josh Gilbert. Starting at quarterback, number 12, senior, Blaine Trower. Starting at tight end, junior, number 23, Ian Bittner. Starting at running back, junior number 30, Brock Bonte. An offensive lineman, number 51, a junior, Martin Welch. Another offensive lineman, freshman, number 58, Tanner Bates. Another offensive lineman, number 65, sophomore, Jaden Davis. Mullen Break head coach, Jerry Weiland. The officials for tonight's contest are referee Ron Storrs, umpire Jason Seitz, back judge Mark Zalm, head linesman Jay Rouse, line judge Justin Otto. At this time, please stand for the national anthem. To show proper respect, remove any caps, face the flag, and stand at attention with your right hand over your heart. All veterans and out-of-uniform military personnel may salute the flag. Tonight's anthem will be played by the Garrison High School Pep Band under the direction of the Nick Sig. Thank you. returned by Blaine Trower, out to the 35-yard line, tripped up by number 21, Darren Dykstra. Blue Dragons take over. Bonte on the carry. Tackled immediately by Capote Lopez. Second down. Olson on the carry. Brought down by Kleinhunt. Gain of a few, third down. Trower's pass is complete to Ian Bittner in the flats. Tackle is by Dykstra. Gain of a yard, fourth down. Returned by number 18, Ethan Bobel. Simmons brought the first one there for the Blue Dragons. Welch also in on the play. First down for Alcester Hudson from their own 42-yard line. By Evan Brown, caught in the backfield by Jaden Davis. Loss of two on the play, second down. Brown gets to the pitch. Flag is out on the field. Illegal shift by the offense. League of Motion is 5-yard penalty. It remains second down. Kleinhans on the carry. Brought down by Edmondson on the play. Gain of about 5, third down. Kleinhans' pass is intended for number 5, William Holloway. Bittner in on the coverage. Ball's incomplete, fourth down. Sending the punt, rolls out of bounds at the Garrison 16-yard line where the Blue Dragons will take over. Olsen on the carry. Gain of 2, trips up at the line of scrimmage. Lopete Lopez in on that tackle. Second down. Trower on the keeper. First one there is Kleinhans. Wolf also in on the play. Loss of the view, third down. Trower on the keeper, tackle by Dykstra. No gain on the play, fourth down. Bull on the return. Gilbert's first one there for the Blue Dragons. Tackled at approximately the 33-yard line of Garrison, where Alcester Hudson will take over. Brown on the carry. Scampers for about 12 yards before he's brought down by Bonte. First down, Cubs. Number 45, Chopete Lopez on the carry. Chower in on the tackle. Second down. Wolf on the keeper, gets around the corner in for the score. Touchdown, Cubs. Brown on the carry, first one there, Edmondson. Helped out by Trower on the tackle, extra point, no good. Bonte and Trower back deep. Expect to Lopez to do the kicking. Bonte on the return, brought down by Jensen Christensen. Across their own 30-yard line to the 34. First down, Blue Dragons. Play on the play. Delay of game on the offense. 5-yard penalty remains first down. Howard's pass falls incomplete. Pressure and hit put on by Aiden Cole. Second down. Powers pass intended for Gilbert falls incomplete. Third down. Trower is sacked in the backfield by Jensen Christensen. Off the 10 on the play, fourth down. Cowers punt is down by Simmons Bump. Cross the 50 at the Cubs 47-yard line. Heinhan's pass falls incomplete. Intended for Dykstra. Bittner in on the cover. Second down. Thank you. Bowers' kick goes out of bounds. They'll take over at the 35. We got a timeout, Alcester Hudson. Brown on the carry on the right side, tackled by Colin Olson. No gain on the play, take it out. Is by Topete Lopez, flag on the play. Yeah. Holding on the cup. After the penalty, he remains second down. Brown on the pitch, tackled by Trower. Gain about 13 on the play, third down. Yeah! steal by Crower. Fourth down. Wolf on the keeper. Big game before brought down by Trower. First down, Cubs. So Pepe Lopez on the carry, stood up by Davis. Bates also in on that tackle. Check it out. Playing on the play. Blue Dragons lined up in the neutral zone. 5 yard penalty, remains second down. Brown on the carry, Bonte on the tackle. No gain on the play, third down. Yeah. Walk on the keeper, gets into the end zone for the Cubs touchdown. Brown at the middle for the two-point conversion for the Cubs. 14-7 else after Hudson leads Garrison.
Ashton!
Monty receives the kick on across the 30. Tackled by Meyer. Power on the keeper up the middle. Pack of Cubs on the tackle. Second down. Monty on the carry. Tackled by number 13, Jensen Christensen and Dominic Van Edgum. Third down. Shower on the keeper. You will have enough for the Garrison first down. Holton on the carry. Tackled by Christensen in the backfield. Loss of about five. Second down. Olsen on the carry. Written out of bounds, but number 18, Ethan Bobel. Gain of a few. Third down. In the backfield by Cole. Big loss on the play, fourth down. Powers punt down by Swinslot at the Cubs 40-yard line.
Ma'am, we couldn't. He said there's supervisors down there for it.
Who is the supervisor?
I'll ask.
Kleinhaus on the keeper, and he goes the distance for the Cubs touchdown. Brown on the carry gets in for the two-point conversion. Brings our score, Ossinger Hudson 22, Garrison 7.
Thank you.
Jose Pepe Lopez to kick. On the return, gets it across the 35-yard line, tackled by Jensen and Bobel. First down for the Blue Dragons. Trower on the keeper. His tackle in the backfield. Van Egdom in on the tackle. Brown also in on the tackle. Excuse me, Dystra. Second down. Penalty flag down on the play. Trower's pass was intended for Gilbert. Broken up. Holding on the Blue Dragon. Yard penalty remains second down. Trower on the keeper, tackled by Brown.
Is he okay? Is that number 12?
The third down. Blue Dray. Thank you. Cowher's pass intended for Bittner, broken up by Dykstra. Ball's incomplete, fourth down. Punt is returned by Ethan Volvo for about 5 yards, brought down by Josh Gilbert. Cowles will take over from their own 42-yard line. Pete Lopez is in for the score. Touchdown, Cubs. Pete Lopez's kick is up and it is good. Trower on the return. Tripped up by Dykstra. Blue Dragons will take over from their own 36-yard line. Yeah. Cole Jessen pass intended for Trower, flag on the play, holding on the Blue Dragon. Justin's pass is intended for Schrauer. Broken up by Dykstra on the play. The pass falls incomplete. If you are a youth cheerleader, you can go meet behind the grandstand. Youth cheerleaders. Behind the grandstand. Be good. Ball is incomplete. Justin's pass intended for Bittner, falls incomplete, fourth down. Aaron snap is recovered by Cole. Alcester Hustle will take over from the Garrison 16-yard line. Wall's path is complete. Number 18, Ethan Bobel. Tripped up right before the goal line. First and goal. Wolf on the keeper. Gain of one. Comes in on the keep for the Al Center Hudson touchdown. Offsides on the Blue Dragon. So Pete Lopez's kick is up and it is good. So we've got that Lopez doing the kicking for Alcester Hudson. Trower at hockey back deep for Garrison. Bonte on the return. Moeller and Owen Sirk were the first two there on the tackle. Garrison will kick over. Trower's pass falls incomplete, or Jessen's pass falls incomplete. Second down. Jackson. Hit out of bounds by Helle. Ball down at the 10-yard line. First down, Blue Dragons. By Moeller, broken up by Wall. Second down. Justin's pass is complete to Trower. Loss of four on the play. Pushed out of bounds. Third down. Intended for Bittner, broken up on the play. Ethan Bobel in on the coverage. Fourth down. Holding on that play by the Blue Dragons. Justin's pass is complete to Trower. Tackled immediately by Brown. Lost a few on the play. Fourth down. Timeout, Blue Dragon. Thank you. is wide left. No good. Kleinhaus' pass is complete. Excuse me, Walt's pass is complete to Kleinhaus. Brought down by Olsen. Wall's pass falls incomplete, intended for Dykstra on the play, Bakhtin on the coverage, third down. To Brown, pushed out of bounds by Bonte. Gain of about 15. First down goes. Wall pass complete to Bull. Gain of 15 on the play. First down cut. Wall's pass intended for Holloway. Falls incomplete. Bittering on the coverage. Second down. Waff on the keeper, brought down by Bittner on the play. That'll end the half.
Girls, as they Thank you. right, now our high school cheerleaders are going to give you a performance. Give them a round of applause.
Thank you.
Direct your attention to midfield. We're going through our 2023 homecoming royalty. Starting from our left, looking down at the field, we have Trayton Chester and Kaylin Cook. Tyler Edmondson and Sydney Olson. Addie Fink and Ben Delora. All the way to the right, we have Bryn Swanick and Caleb Westerberg. And our homecoming king and queen this year, Blaine Trower and Hannah Freewall. Congratulations to all homecoming court members and to our king and queen.
If you can hear us, spam likes.
Trower to kick off for the Blue Dragons to start the half. Offside kick. Caught and recovered immediately by Jensen Christensen. Will take over from their own 49-yard line. Yeah. the carry. Tackled immediately by Edmondson in the backfield. Lost a four on the play. Second down. Feinhaus' pass is caught and complete to Bulbul. Brought down by Trower on the play. First down, Cubs. Kleinhans' pass is incomplete. Intended for Dykstra on the play. Pressure put on by Edmondson. Second down. Brown on the carry, flag down on the play. Tackled by Edmondson and Mittner. Holding on the cup. Pete Lopez takes the carry up middle. He'll go the distance for the Cubs touchdown. Feinhans is in for the two-point conversion.
Thank you.
Monty on the return. Tackled by Owen Thirk. Number 7 also in on the play. Monty on the carry up the middle. Tackled by Van Eggdom and Brown. Technical difficulties was your idea. We're ready. Bolton on the carry. Written out of bounds by Dykstra. Kleinhans also in on the play defensively. First down, Garrison. Colin Olson on the carry, gets through the line of scrimmage, tripped up by Bobel. Big gain on the play, first down, Garrison. Trower tackled immediately on the play. Brought down by number 32, Aiden Muller. Loss of one, second down.
It's 44-7.
Powers pass is picked off by Brown. Flag on the play.
What?
Illegal motion on Garrison. Penalty is declined. Kells will take over from the 29-yard line. To give it to Darren Dykstra, and he is in for the Cubs touchdown. Pende Lopez's kick is no good. Monty on the return. Dykstra and Jackson Meyer in on the tackle. Mack on the carry, flag on the play, holding on Garrison. Thank you. play on the play. Offside is on the defense. 5 yard penalty. First down. Olsen on the carry, tackled by Dykstra and Abe Muller. Third down. Cade Mack on the carry. Tackles by number 43, Jacob Cole. Fourth down. Third down. Sinisma on the carry. Brought down by number 25, Darnell Vermeer. Fourth down. McGregor on the tackle. Time out. Elsa, your husband. Thank you. Ethan Brown on the carry, brought down by Cade Mack. Ethan McGregor also in on the stop. Penalty play. Too many men on the field, Harrison. Ethan Brown on the carry, and he'll go the distance for the Cubs' touchdown. Mack on the return. Tackled by Josh Dreesen and Owen Sirk. Sirk, him is McGarry. Tackled by Cirk and Jacob Cole. Third down. Ball third on Garrison. Justin is sacked in the backfield by number 25, Darnell Vermeersch. Fourth down, Garrett. Punt is down by Simmons Brother at the 33-yard line, 34. Cirk on the carry, brought down by Aiden Johnson, blocking the back on the offense. Timeout, Garrison. Brown on the carry. Tackled by Caden Mack. Aiden Johnson also in play. First down, Cubs. On the carry, tackled by Carter Simmons on the play. Gain of 9, second down. Jackson Meyer on the carry, goes into the end zone, flag on the play. Taunting on Garrison, touchdown is good. After that touchdown, that'll be the game. Mouse and Trout in 6-2, Garrison 7.